Hey YouTube, it's Froggy2K9 here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create your first HTML website. Okay, so first of all, you want to go ahead and you can either open Notepad, or I'm not sure what it is for Mac, but you can open Notepad, or I have Notepad++, which is a similar thing. Notepad++ just has many languages that you can write in, one of them being HTML. Just wait for it to open up here. Okay, so if you got Notepad++, what you want to do first of all is you want to go to your languages, go to H, and then click on HTML. Okay, now the basics to HTML is tags. Tags are as such. This right here is a tag because it's inside the more than and less than sign. Whenever you have a tag, most of the time you will have a close tag. So that closes that tag. So as you can see, everything between there and there is done. Now with HTML, HTML that works like the human body, like you have a head and then you have the body. So inside your more than and less than, you want to put a head. And then you want to end the head. Now most tags you want to put on separate lines, but tags like title, you can put on the same line. So for now we're going to call our title, which will be the top. If you can see up here where it says Notepad++, well, if you look on the websites normally they'll have this, and this will change that name, so we're going to change it to test HTML. Okay, so after you've got the head, then you want to create your body and you want to end your body. Inside the body, we're going to put, say, test website. Okay, so now you want to save it. So to save it, go to Save As, and then you want to make sure it's in hypertext language, which is what HTML stands for, hypertext markup language. I'm just going to save it to the desktop, and as website. If you're using Notepad++, it will automatically go to hypertext markup language if you have selected to write in HTML. If you don't select to write in HTML or use Notepad, you have to put .html at the end. Okay, let's website now by right clicking. Okay, once it opens, you want to go to Open With, and then your preferred internet browser. Mine is Google Chrome. It then should automatically open your internet browser, and then you should see something like this, File, and then Documents, and then eventually it will get to Desktop with HTML. As you can see, it's done. Test website. There, you have successfully created your first website. I'll be recording the next tutorial quite soon.